Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice of yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Look with favor, Lord, we pray on these gifts of your church, in which we are offered now, not gold or frankincense or myrrh, but he who by them is proclaimed, sacrificed and received, Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For today we have revealed the mystery of our salvation in Christ as a light for the nations. And when he appeared in our mortal nature, he made us new by the glory of his immortal nature. And so, with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the King of your glory as without end we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant. This will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." Who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and those who have died in the mercy Welcome him into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray. Send me the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, blessed Joseph and Paul, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, and that peace be throughout the ages, in humanity, because that the eternal life, and we pray that glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.